Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's English time. So today also we are just continuing with the nouns, that is numbers. So this is the last video of this topic. In the next video we'll learn the genders, that is male and female. So today we will learn some exceptions in singular and plurals. These are the exceptions which we have not learnt in the previous rules. So the first one is monarch. And the plural is monarchs, though it has ch in the end, but we will only use the s in the end, not es. Stomach, stomachs. Portfolio, portfolios. Photo, photos. Zero, zeros. Belief, beliefs. F ko hata ke hum ives kuch nahi lagayenge, sirf s lagayenge. Chief, chiefs. Roof, roofs. Proof, proofs. Man, servant. Men, servants. Men bhi plural karna hai aur servant ko servants bhi karna hai. Women, servant. Women, servants. So these were the few exceptions in singular and plurals. You have to learn these. You cannot make these plurals like that we have done in the previous rules. So here the topic of numbers is completed. This is a practice question for you. Do practice it. The question says that you have to write the plurals of the following words. The first is chair, dish, match, hero, tax, city, monkey, wife, woman, foot, child, mouse, stepmother, MLA, radius, bus, buffalo, photo, camel, and bride. So these are the answers of that question. You can match these answers with yours that you have written in your notebooks. So you will get to know that how much you have learned from the video. So this is the second question which says, write the opposite numbers of the following. You have to write the opposite numbers. For example, if the question is about singular, you have to write its plural. If it says you have written is plural, you have to write the singulars. The first one is men. It is in plural, so you have to write its singular, that is man. The next is trees, then book, toy, mice, tooth, geese, children, day, leaves, foes, pen, peas, eyes, MP, story, bushes, church, stomach, and the last is zoos. So these are the answers. You can tally with your answers and you will get to know. So thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you are learning from my videos. If you like my videos helpful to you, please like my video and subscribe my channel and press the bell button near it for the more updates. If you have any suggestions regarding the videos, please drop them in the comments below. Thank you.